let's be threshers. And notice I didn't say hard-working threshers or honest threshers or exceptional threshers, for there are no other kind. There are only threshers, and threshers are what we are. Be a thresher, and then we'll be ready for anything. We'll be ready for the exam, the game, the interview, the job, the family, the sorrows and the joys, whatever life throws at us. For we are threshers.